Belt tension adjustment on the X4 is fairly simple. And just like on the T4, we can adjust the belt tension with little knobs on the diff eccentric holders. And by moving these to the front or the back, we can adjust the belt tension for both the front and the rear belt of the car. So for example, if you start with these little knobs in the middle position, front and rear, you have quite a loose belt setting. This will be a little stiffer when I put the top deck on, but still quite loose, which is okay for stock racing and for slower classes. But for modified racing, I recommend using a hotter belt tension, both front and rear. So at least 2 steps hotter than the kit setting, which is the middle position. And it's very important that the belts are not too loose, because this will affect the drive out of the corner, and it will also mean that you'll have excess wear of the belts. So make sure that, especially for modified racing, that you have a decent amount of belt tension. And this is actually even easier to adjust on the X4 now, because we have these two new belt tensioners added to the monomount. So you can actually use a bit looser belt setting, belt tension setting from the diffs, and you can give the belts better support with these two new belt tensioners. So this will give you a more efficient drivetrain, with which you can use the benefit from not having the belts too tight, but you can still have good support from these two new guides or belt tensioners on the motor mount. As always, it's important to have a good balance here, so don't push them up too high, because the belt will get too tight. But just use them to guide the belt, like as a little support in the bottom. And the main thing to remember is to not use the belts too loose for modified racing, and to use a similar belt tension front and rear. This will give you the best balance from the handling of the car.